Now that that's taken care of, we can finally start the intro.